Yeah, I mean, it's a great opportunity for us to jump into a conference that has a little bit more depth, and it's going to challenge everything. It's going to help, you know, the level of competition, but it's also going to help recruiting. It's going to help our players develop as well, playing against tougher competition every week. So it's something we're really looking forward to. Yeah, there's going to be some familiar faces, and then there's going to be some new faces. So I think for men's tennis, it's going to be a culmination of some of the best of both of the conferences. So you know, right now we have something like six teams in the top 60 in the country in the conference, which is a lot better than where we came from, and so that's just going to make for a really deep conference and great competition throughout. Well, we're real excited where our team's coming. We're going to, you know, we had our best year so far the last year, and then the next one right after it. So we're coming in with a young team as well. Still got a bunch of underclassmen in the lineup, and we, you know, it's for us to be growing at this point as we're entering the conference is a great place. You know, we're excited about the opportunity. We have lots of energy, and you know, that's two things that you need is the heart and the energy to want to compete. And our guys are really looking forward to it.